The channel that you see behind me is the entrance to the largest bay in the state of Florida and one of the largest bays in the United States of America. It's huge when you look at the numbers, 2,200 square miles of hustle and bustle. Hi, this is Rick Curtis, and this Church Planning Minute is brought to you from Tampa Bay, Florida. Here's what's amazing about this bay. It's huge. It's impressive. It seems healthy. You see people and ships coming and going 24 hours a day. It is busy. To the casual observer, it would seem that this bay is the epitome of what a bay should be. However, there's a dark secret about Tampa Bay. Amazing by all appearances, the truth is that the bay is very shallow. It averages only 12 feet deep, which hinders deeper, heavier content from entering its harbors. Now wait and think about that for a minute. As a church planner, let me ask you this question. How many of your peers are shooting for big, busy, and beautiful, and because of that, are shallow and unhealthy? Have you pondered the question? What's better, shallow and explosive, or deeper and healthy? As you aim for heavier content and health as a church planter, ask Father to honor that commitment to go deep. He will bless you for that conviction, and your church plant may just become a port that the heavy laden can enter and lay their burdens down.